Not all heroes wear capes. Watch what happened after a phone was dropped off San Francisco's iconic Golden Gate Bridge. It landed on a steel beam, and a quick-thinking bridge patrol officer who had one of those grabby tools was able to get a good grip and bring that phone up to safety. Job well done.